We are very excited here at Synthax Audio UK because we have just got our hands on the very first RME ADI-2 DAC to arrive in this country. Its sibling, the ADI-2 Pro, was launched a little over a year ago and was an unprecedented success, rapidly becoming the reference point for versatile, high-quality and feature-rich analog-to-digital and digital-to-analog conversion. Now, RME have produced a new variant of the ADI-2 Pro, the ADI-2 DAC, focused specifically on digital-to-analog conversion, which makes it perfect for mixing, mastering, or listening to your favourite album. Like the ADI-2 Pro, the ADI-2 DAC can handle sample rates of up to an amazing 768 kHz, as well as DSD and direct DSD playback. This truly makes it stand head and shoulders above the choice of DACs on the market. Let's peel back the plastic wrapping and take a closer look. Opening up the box, we find inside a full printed manual, the power supply, and a remote control. The ADI-2 DAC is the first RME product to come with a remote, and it's a nice sturdy piece of hard plastic with large, clearly labelled buttons. This is fantastic for home and audiophile users, giving you armchair control. Let's take a look at the ADI-2 DAC itself. It's a very sleek, black, aluminium unit with four sturdy padded feet. You can tell, just by the feel of it, that this is a piece of precision engineering. Starting at the back, we have a DC power inlet with a locking connector, so no chance it's going to fall out. Right next to that, you have a USB 2.0 socket for easy, class-compliant connection to your Mac or Windows computer or to an iOS device like an iPad. This means you can listen to your music at the highest possible quality from any of your devices. Moving on, we come to the digital input section. Here, you can feed the ADI-2 DAC a coaxial or optical SPDIF cable from, say, a CD player or a TV. The remote has buttons to switch between the three different sources, USB, coax, and optical. Then we have the analog line outputs. You have the choice of a balanced XLR connection or unbalanced RCA phono sockets, meaning you should have no issues hooking up your speakers. Round at the front, we have the model name with additional FS insignia, indicating that this unit has the latest generation of RME's digital clocking technology, Steady Clock FS, with jitter reduced down to the order of a femtosecond. And so we're clear, a femtosecond is a quadrillionth or millionth billionth of a second. This unique technology ensures there is no degradation in the conversion process and gives you an unrivaled listening experience. Underneath, we have the power button. This glows red in standby and then white when powered up. To the right of the power button, we have two headphone outputs, one extreme power stage for regular over-ear headphones, and one low noise output, specially designed for the high sensitivity and low voltage requirements of IEMs, which are now being used more and more. This gives you perfect sound with your favourite headphones. Then there is the powerful control section. The centrepiece is a pin-sharp display which gives you metering, as well as visual feedback for configuration purposes. A large rotary encoder gives you quick access to volume control. Four menu buttons and two smaller encoders are used to access and adjust various powerful features, such as 5-band parametric EQ and Crossfeed. The last thing that is definitely worth taking a look at is auto dark mode. When in auto dark mode, all the lights go out 10 seconds after your last interaction with the front panel, or 3 seconds after using the remote, leaving you to enjoy crystal clear audio with no distractions. The RME ADI-2 DAC is a phenomenal piece of German engineering. Built on the exceptional foundations of the ADI-2 Pro, the ADI-2 DAC offers a number of great features for home, pro, and audiophile users. RME have even managed to improve the sound quality, already very highly regarded in the ADI-2 Pro. Noise and THD specifications have both been reduced. The ADI-2 DAC is nothing short of sensational, with a price point that makes it an absolute steal.